Let us first ask ourselves what should be understood by a tragic optimism. In brief, it means that one is, and remains, optimistic in spite of the tragic triad, which consists of those aspects of human existence which may be circumscribed by 1. Pain, 2. Guilt, and 3. Death.